Mighty Forest. We were praying. They give some people documents. The lawyer will ask me, what is wrong? Your case, your story. Now, God has obtained give you document. What did they happen? Even the judge will tell me, say, no, your documents will soon will come out. To the extent, even the Peter said, no, you don't get problem. The rest of them. Even the said, they don't get trouble, they will get documents, they don't give you. There was one thing I was always holding on to. God has never failed. If you put your trust in God, I've never seen a man who truly served God and God forsake the person. I know the day was never denied. It was for a reason. If you say God, give me a document then, maybe I could not do many things. I could do what I was, or I could miss my destiny. God actually delayed for some reason. But today, God gave me documents, not only documents, gave me almost times two. If I'm renewing my document now, I'm going to Carter Street. So, what is what else will I tell God that you have not done for me? That is one. I was forgetting my passport to do go for my documents. I traveled to, I don't know what was just pushing me. I didn't make inquiry from Italy. I traveled to Austria. As I entered Austria, the police hold me in Austria to call the law solution. My wife came to Austria four good times. My baby was 3 months old. My child and my baby sleep. My wife slept outside the police station for almost 2 days. And it was real cold time. I mean 3 months, you know, the real cold time. I was telling my wife, come, I said, I'm not leaving. If they didn't allow you to go, to call the law station, I stayed 2 months in the prison. They call it deportation camp. I was in deportation camp for 2 good months. My wife said, okay, you guys deport all of us. Let all of us go. When they saw the seriousness, my wife was not ready to give up. And because of the baby, they told my wife, go, he will soon come. They contacted the Italian, they said, he's working, he's good. Bring the person back to call the law station again. Italy paid $5,500 to release me to Austria. Now let me take on, go Italy, but I fly from Austria from Italy. So you see, before I went to Nigeria, I've already flied. So that is by the way. But to call the long story, all the long story short, I want to thank God. We got married May 19th. Our white wedding. We're traditional wedding April 20th, May the following month 19th. I can remember my mommy here when she danced, when I said at the end of it, I was giving photo of dance, saying, in 9 months time. I said, who will testify in the house? Who will testify? Raise your hand. I said, in 9 months time, you will come visiting. Lord, you will be married May 19th. If I didn't bring my negative test that you bring from the hospital, maybe that is what I'll say, maybe this guy is just not here. So it was 3 weeks, 3 days for the day of our marriage. I brought the test from the hospital, normal for the church to see that she is not pregnant. All the tests that we need, we brought it. But after I married on the 19th, my wife took in on the 29th. 10 days after! 10 days after! You see? Now, in 9 months time, became the 9 months time. Celebrate Jesus! Celebrate Jesus! Celebrate Jesus! The word of the Lord is yea and is amen. It does not miss his word. If you believe in anything you say, it will come to pass the way you are saying it. Now, all I want to say, if you are believing God for something, I'm giving it out. Telling you, if you are believing God for something, it's not coming the way you want it. Know that delay is not denial. You have to wait. Maybe your future is better than what God wants to do for you. If you run, you will run and miss it. Hold on to the Lord, He will settle you. Celebrate Jesus! Celebrate Jesus! Celebrate Jesus! That God so far for this family. Many more testimony will come. I give a testimony when it's right. So I want the Lord to run, I will give it again. Again, I'm sorry, I will not forget to thank this church. This church. When I get to Italy, there are people God speaks to. I am one of them. I will tell you the truth. I hear clearly. God tell me, I've gone to so many churches in Italy, like 4 or 5. God tell me, that one, stay there. Stay there, which is this church. God said, I have told you, stay there. Some of you will ask me, when they come from that side, church doesn't say, hey, you may not understand. Stay there. And since I have been here, God has given me in double. If I ask for to give me double, if I ask for to give me double. Now, I will not fail to thank my general master, Daddy, who have been a father. And I will tell the Lord what you have done as a father. I will not fail to thank my mommy. Mommy, you are a mother. And I will thank every worker, the medicalist, every worker, the instrumentalist, the music director, every church member you are. In fact, you are the family I have. Everyone feel like you are from the family. God bless you. And the friends of me. If you go one, you will see it. And I also come on to thank my in-law, my father-in-law. Please, this is my father-in-law. If you know, he was the one I gave you life, you know. He has been with me.
Jesus, but heavenly kingdom, there's no lockdown. We operate by faith. Praise the Lord Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Now, let me repeat the word. One of the things he said, the one I really want to emphasize on, said, "This, you people are now my family." Praise the Lord Jesus. That word is very, very important to a Christian. The Lord is good.
All the time.
You need to have a spiritual family. Many people go to church. They don't belong to the family, even of the church they go. Praise the Lord Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Very, very important. Very, very important. That's the reason why when you visit Chisina or you visit Foli, you worship with us. Sometimes I ask you, where do you worship? Hello? Because you have to have a family, a spiritual family. Well, we are not in Europe. Then we have who we report to as our family. As many that doesn't have physical family, we call them bastards. Praise the Lord Jesus. But you cannot be in God's family and begin to align yourself with another evil family. When you are in God's family, whatever happened in that family, you'll be a partaker of it. Praise the Lord Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Even the most richest church, one of them, people go there and steal. Hello? You say, this is the most richest church. Let me join this family so that I become rich. No, people still enter that family. What they do, they go there and look for things to steal because they don't belong to that family. When you belong to family, your life must be transformed. Praise the Lord Jesus. He's saying it is very easy. But when it comes to paying tithes as a family member, you know whether it belongs to the church or not. whether it belongs to the family or not. If it's not a title, as it come out the post, I go sit there and say, you never belong to the family. God is just helping you. Praise the Lord Jesus. Before you belong to a family, if you want to belong to a Italian system, you must be a taxpayer. So it is in the realm of the spirit. Many pay theirs to evil, because whether you like it or not, your family you are coming from, you have to tie to that family. You might tie. You know, there are some family, before they get money, person don't fall sick. Then only they use that money. Who's supposed to be millionaire? They can't 100 if they happy. Say, God don't bless her. No. Praise the Lord Jesus. May God help us. Because you belong to this family, by the grace of God, here, I don't normally, what I just say, I say, Lord, I thank you, because in this church, we know you. That is our boast. We know the Lord. He is the one that exercises love, kindness, justice, and righteousness. That is who we know as our Lord. All of that things is just touching. Praise the Lord Jesus.
Hallelujah.
The Lord is good. As you have come to join them to give thanks, souls shall join you very soon.
Amen.
To give thanks to God.
Amen.
In Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
The Lord is good. Father, I thank you. Lord, I give you all the glory. Let's rise on our feet as we stretch forth our hands to this family. Let's begin to release blessings upon them, that they have come to testify the goodness of God. Now every power, whether from the we don't care where the power is coming from, any power that wants to rise against them, because they have come to thank the living God, we subdue that power this hour. We subdue that power this hour under feet in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. My Lord and my God, as many that have of this testimony, they want to rise, they want to open their mouth, they want to open their mouth in judgment, Lord.